Yo, first and foremost, let me make it clear that I do not give a single shit whether or not I win this contest. Or what anyone on Funk Volume thinks of me. Especially Hobson's bitch ass. Alright, let's do it. Yo, damn it. See, I talk all this shit and then I miss the downbeat. So stupid. Fuck. I'm just gonna wait till it flips over. Okay, here it comes. Yo. Look at your ass waiting like a dumb bitch. Wondering what kind of style I'ma come with.
Who am I?
Well, I figured it'd be as good a time as any for my intro.
Duck shit.
Tell them,
hey,
I'm the
J to
the
O.
And if you don't know, just don't make any assumptions. I got a habit that I've had, popping up and delivering thousands upon thousands of punches.
Remember when I take it down and sing, when I'm gonna have to bring a little something for my people in the dungeon.
Motherfuckers try to chop, they put the same
bullshit
words, repetitive abundance. And I'm gonna give them everybody with a little bit of coming to get them, and then they all submitted them into the hundreds.
You ain't tricking anybody with that bullshit.
Write something with substance.
Now, all the
peace on
you motherfuckers, I was trying to win the very next moment. There's another step closer to the grave.
That's it, how
I look down when they get used to the shit I'm here to steal.
I'll never make another rapper to appease.
Don't tell the reason it's time to waste.
I'm answering the call,
I'm back from a mug. All that I had was an all back break.
There was something they took from me that meant more than you could ever imagine. Wait for the wonderful day when I drag him down to the depths of the treacherous labyrinth. Over and over we go, around and around, and we never get past.
Yo, we can do better than that. Come on, let's get it moving.
Here we go. But an unavoidable that I'll die alone inside the prison when they let me in the shadows and the darkness. Wondering every moment if I never see the light again. I take another step into the mirror in the garden. I took it upon my cause and became a garment into the harlequin. I turned up with the following of my father. I came into the place.
Hey,
here again.
Hey, here we go.
Now,
to the next page.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hey, center lead Joker.
Yes, right ad lib Joker.
Where lower left auxiliary Joker?
Oh my god, I was about to ask the same question.
You know, he did say something earlier about buying face paint for some thing he was gonna do. He's probably up to
something.
You know,
he really needs to grow up.
Juggalo
seriously.
Rapper interlude.
Oh my god.
I'm a juggalo. Murder you, you wanna
really?
Know. You don't wanna go
this
to
guy.
The carnival. No, cause we'll go to the house
I'm
of
sorry
horrors
about this,
and
people.
I'll kill your mom.
I'm sorry
and
about
I'll
this.
Chop you up and kill your girlfriend with a bomb.
Oh my god, shut up. You sound like a
you
freaking
just,
retard.
You just couldn't resist dissing somebody, could you?
I really couldn't. I just hate juggalo rappers.
Yeah,
so
we know,
much.
But
they
now we gotta
suck.
Finish this damn video, so what do you suggest?
We could probably just do that fast chorus part from earlier again.
That works.
There was something they took from me that meant more than you could ever imagine. Wait for the wonderful day when I drag him down to the depths of the treacherous labyrinth. Over and over we go, around and around, and we never get past it. Nah, we never get past it. Here's a little something you ever get past it. Find another vulnerable that I would die alone inside the prison, but I never get the shadows in the darkness. Wondering every moment if I never see the light again. I take it to the step into the mirror in the morning. I took it upon my cause and they kept calling me into the home. When I turn around, I'm calling you my father. I'm headed to the place. Here we go.
Dude, the song's done. The song's done. Shut up.
Oh, my bad.
Fade out. The hell.